hitting the F4 key repeats the last operation. So if I was to insert a row, tapping F4 each time repeats that operation. If I was to use the bold key to bold something, F4, the last operation now was to bold, so F4 will bold these things. If I was to delete a row, hitting F4 now will continue to delete those rows.